Everybody, I'm here with Gordon Ramsay, whose masterclass in cooking is now available on masterclass.com. Questlove is joining us as well for a new game called Secret Ingredient. Now, we will be served a gourmet three-course meal, but each entree has been prepared with one unusual secret ingredient, which none of us knows. It's our job to figure out what that ingredient is, and we're going to write down our guesses. We're all getting the same thing, man. And earning a point if we get it right. Trust me.
But if you destroy my palate.
What?
If you destroy my taste buds.
Stay in your lane, girl. Okay, just... What's he doing? Destroy my palate. Higgins, can you tell us what our first course will be, please?
Yes. To start, we have small batch smoky salmon maki with flying fish tobiko and young English cucumber. Mm. But can you guess the secret ingredient? Bon appetit.
Smoked salmon with tobiko?
Yes, oh, yeah. Tobiko.
Can you break it apart or you just have to eat it?
I would just eat it if I were you. Eat it! Remember that song?
Yeah, I do remember that song.
When you figured it out? Yeah, so good. Okay. Whoa! There we go, that's called a winner. All right, gentlemen, write down your answers of what you think the secret ingredient was. Sounded like a tasty one. Maybe you should put this in your restaurants, Gordo. Okay, is everyone ready? Quest, are you ready? Do you know what's in there?
Ready.
All right, ready?
Secret ingredient.
And what do you think the secret ingredient was? Gordon, you go first.
Knows.
Okay. I'm sorry.
All right, that is... Judges? No, that is wrong. Jimmy?
I believe it was, No, you can't do that either.
Human?
I'm sorry, I got that from Gordon.
Human or animal?
No, I got that. What's that?
Human or animal? You're wrong. Right. Quest, do you know what the secret ingredient is? You can win this round, Quest.
Yeah, I think it's called I Quit.
Oh,
no, you gotta play. No, you gotta play.
No, let's go to round two.
What was
this? This is a bomber. It was Cool Ranch Doritos. Cool Ranch Doritos.
No. That was just unbelievable. All right,
that
was
disgusting. How could that be disgusting? All right, well, let's start again. Cleanse your palate with a glass of wine. For your next course, our chef has prepared for you an amuse-bouche of foie with fermented large grain mustard and raw French vinegar.
Foie?
Butter. Yeah, foie.
What does that mean? Like foie
gras? I think it's liver.
I'm not on a diet. What is that?
What do you mean? This is... Oh,
all right. Gentlemen, can you guess
it's an amuse-bouche.
Amuse-bouche.
With foie?
It's on butter brush cook. A foie with fermented...
What happened?
I don't know, but you first.
Go on, you first. Secret ingredient. Okay, can you guess what it is? Put it in your mouth. Come on. Come on.
I'm going to throw up.
You hear anything? All right. Gentlemen, you know what it is? Jimmy, you want to write down your answer, Quest? Write down your answer. You've had worse things in your mouth. Okay. All right. You got to write down your answer.
Dude, I'm just trying to swallow that.
No. Okay.
Hey. Get up. Hey.
What?
Watch it, buddy.
Oh, boy. No, brother. Judas Priest. You got it written down? Ready? Okay, is that bone ready?
No, I don't know.
Okay. Gordon, what did you think the secret ingredient was?
Quail with popping candy.
Yeah.
Judges? Yes! Oh, no! Come on.
I don't know.
Half point? No? All right, half point for Gordon! Jimmy, what did you write?
I have no clue. I can't even... I thought honey, maybe. I don't know.
That's it, what Gordon and Jimmy said.
Yeah, I got it. Did you get half a point?
Yeah, technically.
It was Pop Rocks. Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks.
American candy treat from the 70s.
This is shocking.
Kids love it, shocking. Parents hate it. All right, now this last round
Pop Rocks
is worth 1,000 points.
Oh, my God.
Now, everyone knows no meal is complete without dessert, so this and our chef
right,
has made a slow-roasted chioga beet and bittersweet chocolate Queen of Sheba cake with beet creme fraiche. But can you guess the ingredient secret.
You ever seen The Help?
Have you seen The Help? Goodness gravy. Okay, Gordon, do you know what it is? Everyone write down your answers for 1,000 points. 1,000 points. 1,000 points. 10 groups of 10. All right, Gordon's done. Jimmy, are you done? Quest, are you done?
Yeah, I think I know what it is.
Quest has to write down his answer.
Gordon.
Gordon, what was the secret ingredient?
A log of
No, log no, no, of
Judge's note was not a log. Jimmy.
I say dog biscuits.
Dog biscuits. Dog biscuits? No. Quest.
Unhappy face?
Unhappy Quest. The correct answer was ground up crickets.
Oh, that's it. Well, there you go. My thanks to Gordon Ramsay. Quest Love, Steve Higgins.